machine vectored u1 है, इसका machine vectored u1 है, and there is a long one, so this longer vector है, and this is short है, and we have this, it's a very long, let's see this, it's a very long u1. So I'm going to show you how to wash machine vectored है. So the machine vector is going to be completely vectored like this, and we are going to remove this. So when you remove the machine vector, it's going to spread like this. The same machine vectored air extensions can be used for making air extensions for braiding. Just spread it like this. Just fold it into half. Just make another fold. Just make another fold. Just make it a little bit closer. Just apply it. Just squeeze it like that. See this. On the top. And while washing, use the gloves, you know, so that it's going to be hygienic and you feel very comfortable. Just rub it like this, dip in the water. Make sure you're holding in the top portion, don't get disturbed. Just like this. You can just see this, there is no tangling. Just comes like this, and don't rub it vigorously so that there is a chance of getting tangled, and there is a breakage of air too. Ensure that there is no tangling in the print, and take sufficient amount of conditioner. Just take sufficient amount of conditioner, just apply it. And after applying conditioner, just leave it for 5 to 10 minutes. Otherwise, what you can do is apply a little bit of conditioner inside the water and just soak it for 5 to 10 minutes in the conditioner water. And after that, just take it. Just put the entire vectored air piece. see this? It just comes like this. There is an angle, okay? No tangle. Can you see this? There is no tangle in between. This is a 100% machine vector Rummy air. So this is how the machine vector air has to be combed. So you may ensure that, you know, when you put a comb, it has to just comes down easily. You can see this, there is no, it just easily it's coming up, so ensure that there is no tangling. So when you just put a comb, it has to just come easily like this. If it is a good quality Yumane, it doesn't get that tangled. If it is a fake here, it gets tangled very easily. And after this, blow dry it or air dry it, and you can do whatever style you want. Thank you.